坐在法庭里左看右看，前美国总统川普星期四出席纽约民事诈欺案结辩，原本法官禁止他发言，川普却突然找到空档抓住麦克风，痛批检方和法官因为政治目的才对付他。
As the judge was assessing the situation, Donald Trump started speaking and he went on for almost 6 minutes.
法庭内讲不够，走出法院马上找媒体镜头。
But this is a political witch hunt, the likes of which nobody's ever seen before. They owe me damages for what they've done. We have a great company.
纽约检察长认为川普公司多年诈欺，向法官求处$3.7 million罚款，而且终身不得参与纽约房地产交易。
This case is about the facts and the law, and Mr. Donald Trump violated the law.
法官预计这个月底就会做出判决。
I don't know that we're going to get a fair ruling, but everybody knows what I just said. This is a sham, and it's a shame. Thank you.
比判决更快到来的是下星期共和党爱荷华州党团会议，将成为党内初选风向球。目前川普依然领先主要竞争对手佛州州长迪尚特和前联合国大使海利。
Second thing is, I know, but you're interrupting and you're being rude. Everyone else is listening and you're butting in.
迪尚特一场演讲就被闹场三次，不管迪尚特还是海利，仍然比不上川普高人气。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。